I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer in June of 2020. I didn't really get it looked at straight away. You know, as women, we're just so hard on ourselves. We don't think, you know, to get things like that checked out. For me personally, it's like fighting cancer is such a raw, vulnerable experience, kind of similar to like being out in your underwear in public. So take on cancer in your undies, it's like be brave.